Nigerians have the absolute right to speculate, because even the opinion of distinguished Senator Adamu, that is his own speculations. The charges against him were not glaring that directly look, we are attacking you because you oppose the changes or the amendment to the Electoral Act. Rather, they have their own internal arrangement, the Northern Senators, and they perceive there were charges leveled against him. He should have been attended and reacted to whatever charges they level against him. It is his own speculative narration, thinking, imagination, that probably he's been witch-hunted, inverted comma. So if he can speculate, Nigerians can also speculate, but that does not translate the reality. You see, in politics, we are bound to disagree and agree. A lot of people come together from different backgrounds, though probably with the same like mind. And the common objective is nation building. Everybody wants to contribute his quota, bring it to the table so that his experience will really show on the table. And the way I'm doing this thing, Mwape say, look, this is the way I'm going to do it. At a point, we have to disagree before we harmonize and maybe operate on the same frequency. So this is what is happening. APC is just about 4 or 5 years old with the formation. People from different backgrounds, after so many attempts, the smaller parties come together to get power from a major party, and they succeeded. Till today, we are still experimenting, though we are seeing result. We are seeing result. But Nigerians, being as human beings, are too much in haste to expect result. A damage that has taken time to be in place. We just want it with a twinkle of an eye.